Oh, Mr. the Donald, I am Farhan. Welcome to my little shop. You have not yet visited us with myself or your loyal employees, but that is of no matter, Mr. the Donald. We love you. We love you. We thank you for our jobs that we have here. If you are not knowing, Mr. the Donald, I am in city of Isla Patakata. I Bangladesh man. I not China man. I'm Muslim man. And this is where we are making your very own clothes. Oh, they are so beautiful, Mr. the Donald. But Mr. the Donald, now Mr. Ashish is informing us that unless you are working most harder, you will not be requiring Bangladesh people to be fabricating any more the Donald Taram. That you have made promise to American people that they will now do the fabricating. Please, do not let the American people fabricating your collection, Mr. the Donald. The 400 takka a day you are paying me, it is too generous, Mr. the Donald. And Mr. the Donald, we have made gift for you from all of us who love you, who thank you. Please, one moment. Yes, Mr. the Donald. Make Bangladesh more great. Yes?